Hi, we're BFOL, brother fans of Lego
and Playmobil. This is day one of the Playmobil Advent Calendar.
The police Advent Calendar.
Yep.
My brother got this back in, I believe, October.
But we had to keep it back.
Yeah, we had to keep it back until December 1st, which is today. Yay. Huh. Only 24 more days until Christmas.
So this cookie has...
And only 24 more days until Flying Fox. Ooh la la.
And Treehouse.
Ooh la. Oh yeah, Playmobil Treehouse is also coming.
But so this is a crook. Yeah, so he has red, yellow printing. So he has some black and red legs. We have those on a butler.
Yeah, a butler, like he's a zombie butler from season 12, so series 12.
Wait, these are just the arms that I need for, I forgot. I was going to make a custom, but of course, I was like, but they don't make those in Fig series.
And here is, he has a nice black jacket, and you can kind of still see his shirt that is realistic. So I like his cap.
He has just some stubble. He has a normal head, no eyes on it either.
Yeah, and those are sideburns. Yep. Those sideburns are a separate piece, which I really, really, really like. He's getting them right now.
That's them. That is your sideburns. You never would expect it, but that's your sideburns.
Out your side. This hair is actually meant for them, because it's up. So,
Nah.
So that's basically it.
That's day one of the Playmobil Advent Calendar.
Yep, so only 24 more days until Christmas.
Bye for now. Be sure to subscribe to Waffle, brother fans of Lego.